direction of my life, and I just felt like, you know, with Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, we have everything, but everything is like completely, there's not like a one point contact where you can get everything. And this is going to have original content. There's going to have stuff. There's this thing that we're working on. We're working on this project called Sister Act, where my sister and I and a couple of my girlfriends and maybe like a couple of other girls, we talk about relevant and irrelevant topics. You know, we spoke about Chetan Bhagat, we spoke about Batman versus Superman, we spoke about Disney films, and we were just talking over a glass of wine or over coffee. And that is like almost like a talk show, but it'll be like three minutes. There will be book reviews. I love reading, so my likes and dislikes. So I love reading. So every week, most of the time, every week I'll be putting out a book that I really really like, and I will review it. It could be like a page review, or it could give me three lines, or maybe a selection of five books that I like. So something like that, then it's and also like Snapchat. I just went to Austria, so I took a lot of, I've gotten into photography. I'm not really good at it at all, but I'm trying, and all the photographers know I try really hard. I'm trying to give a good picture. I'm going to try and take nice pictures now. So my trip in Austria, some of the pictures that I've taken, some of the videos that I've taken, I was doing this ridiculous alkaline diet, which was really, really difficult. I barely lost any weight, but it was fun. It was great. So stuff like that, like chronicles of my life. Then, I mean, so it's, you know, and it's a work. I'm gonna keep adding to it. We're gonna, like any other app, we're gonna keep adding to it. We're gonna keep evolving. We're gonna keep making it better. But the kind of comments we are getting, I think people already think my life is kick-ass.
The app is really stylish, it looks very great.
Thank you.
And I think so girls are really going to enjoy it.
What about boys? Excuse
exactly,
me.
That's my question to you. How helpful or useful is it for boys?
Well, don't boys want to see me in pretty clothes and look hot? And lots of pictures there. And also there'll be book reviews. There'll be lots of book reviews, there'll be reviews of films, there's my workaholic section. I mean, some boys like to wear makeup as well, why are you judging? And there'll be makeup tutorials, and there will be lots of things. It's not only specific to girls, it's specific to girls, boys, older people, younger people, children, gay people, not so gay people. It's for everybody, it's for everyone, and everybody will find a place there. In fact, there are lots of boys who downloaded the app, and there are lots of boys who are putting up stuff already, and I hope you download it. Just don't be afraid of the color pink, darling. It doesn't make you less of a boy. जो मेरी जो माँ है और मेरे जो dad हैं वो बहुत ही irritate हो जाते हैं कि जब मैं shooting करती हूँ घर पे या कुछ करती हूँ घर पे क्योंकि मैं काम करती रहती हूँ कभी-कभी बोलते हैं बेटा तुम बाहर क्यों नहीं जाती हो तुम दोस्तों से मिलती क्यों नहीं हो तुम ये क्यों नहीं करती हो क्या नहीं कर तो इस वक्त मैंने dad को बोला कि मैं एक special project पे काम कर रही हूँ और वो बहुत ही excited हो गए जब मैंने उनको समझाया कि क्या है एंड वो बहुत ही इम्प्रेस्ड हैं इस सारे मतलब वो बर्फ को भी बहुत सालों से जानते हैं सो ही वाज वेरी इम्प्रेस्ड विद बोथ ऑफ अस एंड ही सेड बहुत अच्छा काम किया तो उन्होंने कैसे कर लिया ये
सोनम क्या रेवेन्यू जनरेशन मॉडल में कुछ होगा इसमें
अभी तो कुछ नहीं है आप जैसे जानते हैं कि ये फ्री है ये अभी सिर्फ एक दुनिया है जो जहाँ लोग जा सकते हैं और कुछ और दूसरा डिफरेंट देख सकते हैं तो वो सब अभी हमने सोचा नहीं है पर ये जो मार्केटिंग की जो प्लानिंग ये सब जो है ये एक्चुअली सिर्फ डिसाइडर के ऊपर है ये मेरा जॉब नहीं है बिल्कुल मेरा जॉब है जो मैं इंस्टाग्राम फेसबुक ये जो भी मैं इंस्टाग्राम में करती हूँ जैसे मैंने प्रेम रतन पायो का डब स्मैश किया नीजा में फियर वर्सेस नीजा का जो मैंने किया और जो मैं ट्विटर पे करती हूँ जो मैं स्नैपचैट पे करती हूँ ये सब जो है कंसोलिडेटेड जगह पे है
और मीडिया इंटरेक्शन जो आपके होते हैं रेगुलर वो भी क्या इसमें दिखाई देते हैं
अगर आप चाहते हो तो आप ही जाके मुझसे क्वेश्चंस पूछ सकते हो वहाँ ये आपके ऊपर है देखते हैं
सो व्हाट वाज द होल एजेंडा बिहाइंड क्रिएटिंग दिस ऐप व्हाट डू यू वांट टू कन्वे टू द ऑडियंस
नो इट वाज बेसिकली टू कंसोलिडेट ऑल माय सोशल मीडिया इनटू वन आई रियलाइज्ड दैट ऑन सोशल मीडिया यू कैन इवन स्टार्ट रेवोल्यूशन I mean, I think Modi definitely won the election because of social media, right? That's what everybody talks about, how he used it. And I mean, not that I want to be any politician or anything. I was joking. That's a joke, guys. Please don't make it into a headline. No, what I'm trying to say is that with social media, what we can do is quite amazing and quite relevant. And I think everybody's on their phones these days, you know. And instead of inviting everybody home, I thought maybe just invite them to a reflection of my home and to show them what my life is like and not what everybody... You know, there's a perception about me, there's an image that is created about every celebrity out there, every public figure out there. And sometimes it might not be close to the truth. Even though I'm quite straightforward and honest and I try to be myself as much as I can in front of everybody because I think it's really stupid to be otherwise. But I feel like this will be, this is the real me, this is what people will see. And like I said, being on social media does not take away from being a celebrity, a star, an actor, anything. It does not make you less mysterious, less glamorous, nothing. Right now, what an actor can do is be as real and as aspirational as they can be. And this is the best way to do it, is to connect face to face and to tell people that I am no better than you. I am just like you.
Since this is going to be your app, will there be any personal moments with your family?
Yes, of
which
course.
Will be shared? And will your brother actually be making an entry into this app also?
Yeah, when his film releases, because he refuses to get out of his room.
Okay, how different is he from you and your sister? Can you share some personal
about Harsh?
Yes.
Can I please talk about it after his film releases? Because I will get slaughtered at home because he's trying to make an impact. But he has to stop going to restaurants if he wants to make an impact.
Thank you.
If my personal life agar hota na, to main bahut matlab meri jo ye main bahut hi honest hu, I try to be myself. Like I said, main bahut koshish karti hu ki main I do not find the media or the audience as enemies.
Awesome.
I don't think main complete karti hu. I don't think that they are. To main I never treat them as such ki main ye kuch nahi bolungi, wo kuch nahi karungi aur fir apne PR ko bolungi ye story dal do. वो कभी होता नहीं है, वो मेरे लाइफ में कभी होगा भी नहीं। पर दो तीन चीजें हैं जो मैं अपनी पर्सनल लाइफ की वो पर्सनल ही रखती हूँ, whether it's my relationships, I never talk about that. I don't even tell my parents till I decide that it's serious.